highlight Domestic Violence Awareness Month here in October. I want all of you to know that in law enforcement and all of the community partners that we have here today, we concentrate on domestic violence year-round, every single day. And it does take a collaborative effort to eradicate domestic violence from our communities and from our neighborhoods, as you can see here today, of all of our social services, other social entities, and all of our law enforcement partners that are here. In the Houston Police Department, we know that domestic violence is very underreported. In 2014, we responded to approximately 31,000 domestic violence cases, calls for service, and we arrested a little over 4,800 individuals for that crime. And domestic violence can manifest itself in many different forms. You know, whether it's physical, psychological, emotional, financial, it comes in many different forms of abuse. And we know that, we understand that. So we got to work hard to make sure that we continue on a holistic approach, educate and train officers, educate the public to have a zero tolerance for this and report it, and let women and men, although women are the primary subjects of domestic violence, there are some men that have been subject to domestic violence also, but let people know that there are options out there in our community and have a zero tolerance when it comes to enforcement from our perspective in law enforcement. So with that, I'm going to turn it over to my primary law enforcement partner here in Harris County, Harris County Sheriff Ron Hickman.